Good morning, dear students. So this is your EVS class, and today we will do chapter 15, the Earth and the Sky. So children, page 110 and 11 we have done reading and explanation of this chapter. So today we will do 112 and 113. So children, open your EVS book and be ready. So children, we will continue the same chapter which we have started. Before we move to the next page, I will quickly revise the chapter. So children, the Earth and the Sky. So children, how many planets are there in solar system? Yes. There are 8 planets in solar system. And what is the name of our planet? Yes, it's Earth. So children, now you can see this is a picture of Earth. So Earth is covered with water and land. This part is water and this part is land. And children, this part which covered with water, it is blue part. So, it is also called the blue planet, okay? And children, we all live on land, okay? In this. And children, you know, Earth is one of the 8 planets that move around the sun. And the sun gives us light and heat. We need to live on the Earth. Now you can see children, there is layer of air around the Earth, okay, which give us oxygen to breathe. And you know children, Earth has air, water and heat, light, which are required for us. So it is also called a unique planet. And children, Earth has plenty of resources. Different kinds of trees, plants grow on land. And children, thickly covered area with trees called forests. And forests are home to many animals and birds. Now you can see in this picture. This is picture of forest. So children, the part of Earth covered with water has ocean, rivers, lakes and ponds. Now you can see in this picture, rivers, lake. And children, the water we drink usually comes from the rivers and lakes. Now next page. The land on the Earth is not the same everywhere. It is flat at the some places, at some places it is raised. The raised parts of lands are called hills and mountains. Now you can see this is plain area and this is hills and mountains, raised area. Okay, so now we are going to start from here. How can we help in protecting the Earth? So children, as you all know, life is possible is only on Earth. So children, it's our duty to protect Earth. How we can protect our environment, our Earth? Let's see. We should protect and take care of our planet. We should keep our surroundings clean so that children, you should not throw garbage here and there. You should throw garbage in the dustbin only, okay? The next, we should not cut trees. So children, it is very bad. Why? Because children, trees are very important for us. We get so many things from trees. Main thing is oxygen. Yes, fruits, vegetables, cereals, pulses, medicines, oils, dry fruits, so many things. Now, next, we should not pollute the water in rivers and lakes. Now, you can see, children, this boy is putting all the garbage in the water, in the river. So, it should not be happen. It's very bad. Avoid burning dry leaves and garbage to keep air clean. So now you can see, children, black smoke coming out. So it is very harmful for us. Okay. So avoid burning the leaves and the garbage. Okay. The next, we should be kind to birds and animals like this, children. This man is feeding them. We should never harm them like this. Okay. Now next page. What do you see in the sky? Let's see. What do you see? Question mark. We see the sun during the day. Sometimes we also see clouds. Every day the sun rises from the east and set in the west. Look again at the sky at night. So children, now you can see in this picture, this is daytime. So sky during the daytime like this, children. Sun shining brightly. And you know, children, the sun rises means ugna, nikalna, from the east. East means in Hindi purv, and set means dubna, in the west. Does it look the same? So children, day and night look same? No. Let's see. We see the moon and the stars at night. We cannot see the sun at night. Children, can we see sun at night? No. We can see only moon and the stars at night. We cannot see the moon and the star during the day. Because, why? Because the light of the sun is very bright. That's why we cannot see the moon and the star during the day. Sometimes we also see a rainbow in the sky after rain. Children, sky at night, you can see moon and stars. And this is rainbow. We can see in rainy season. Okay. Next, do you know how many colors are there in the rainbow? Let's see, children. And you know, children, Hindi rainbow means Indradhanush. Hindi name is Indradhanush. So there are 7 colors in a rainbow. Try this. Look at the given picture and color the rainbow accordingly. This is for you, children. Here you will fill red color, then orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. Now next page. Things to remember. Number one, we live on the earth. Number two, the earth is covered with land and water. Number three, the land on the earth is not flat everywhere. It is hills and mountains. Number four, the water we drink comes from rivers and lakes. Number 5, we see the sun during day and the moon and the star at night. So children, these things we learn from this chapter. So I hope you enjoyed the chapter. You also read this chapter nicely. That's all for today. Thank you and God bless you.